bro, it's like nowhere to be found. I just found my nightstand. And that's all that matters to me. Okay, wait, hold on. Storage for things, and then yeah, I'm getting this one, bro. We're gonna buy it right now.
That I ain't going, I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should have known it. I wasn't going.
Hey guys, so I'm in my new chair. Oh, my mirror. But right now, I'm looking up. The nightstand that I saw yesterday, because I was actually going to get it yesterday, bro. Y'all guys don't understand the struggle I've been having at finding a good, somewhat nice, obviously, and can hold my, because I have a full lamp. Like, I don't have some, like, rinky-dinky lamp. A good nightstand that's not gonna break my pockets and that will hold my stuff. And I've been wanting a nightstand with drawers. Tell me why it's so hard to find it. I thought I had added it to my cart on Temu, bro. It's like nowhere to be found. It's one that had three drawers, and it also had like an outlet, you know, little station on top of it. I'm like, oh, that's perfect for my stuff. Is it? Look, I'm literally trying to find. Like, I don't really care for this slot. Like, if I can have all drawers, I will take it. And definitely don't care for this price. Okay, wait, hold on. What is that? This one that looks more like a chest of drawers, but I think for the price you get three full drawers and it's gray. I think I'm gonna get this one. What if I get the white one? How much, wait, do they have white? Oh yeah, it's sold out. I think I'm gonna get this one. Yeah, because I need drawers, people. Can't tell we downsized, so like there's so much less like storage for things. And then second thing is that this place has no drawers. Oh yeah, I'm getting this one, bro. I'm getting this one. We're gonna buy it right now. I'm getting this one. I just found my nightstand, guys. And that's all that matters to me. Yo, guys. I just felt like... I'm excited. I just felt like I'm so excited. Yo, guys, you're gonna watch me. You guys don't understand how much I've wanted a nightstand.